This is a hot air balloon in Manchester on 913 in our backyard, and we think it is way too low for safety. There's what could be, you could hear that they're trying to, it looks like, raise the elevation, the height. Looks like it's coming down. They are clearly trying to raise the elevation of that thing. And it's not working, it is sinking. It's clearly sinking. That thing up.
This one's coming down now.
And now this one's coming down. Looks like it might be going back up again. Yeah, they are firing. With everything they have to try to. I think it's. I still think it's coming down. Well, this first one is now. Really low, but it looks like it's looks like it's going back up suddenly.
I think I saw the vehicle chasing it off the side up there.
I think it's coming down. Like, I'm pretty sure of it. This is just over our neighbor's house. I don't know if they're trying to land somewhere. I'm not aware of an appropriate landing place. It looks like they are coming down. Maybe they're intending to come.